What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. My name is Sparkman. Today I want to show you a quick tutorial on Game Maker Studio 2. This is going to be another drag and drop tutorial. Alright, so let me show you what I posted yesterday. Alright, so here it is. You walk up to this guy and he follows you. Okay, it's actually super simple to make. Now if you don't know how to do this, check out the previous video from yesterday. It only takes about a minute to set it up. So what we want to do today, let me just close this here. He follows you regardless, right? He just stares at you, no matter what. Yeah, we want this character to turn around only if we get so close to the green character. To do that is very simple. Let's go to the events. Okay, under the step event. I was already there. Let's throw another if statement. I guess we can encapsulate this here inside this if statement. Now, it doesn't do anything right now. So if you run this, well, you're going to get an error message. I was just going to do my punchline. Nothing happens. Okay. Anyways, nothing would have happened anyways. So what we want to do is this to work only if we are so close to that object. All right, so let's do that now. Distance, I believe this does distance. Distance. Okay, distance to object. And the object is green, okay? I named it green. Just to make this easier. Let's try distance greater than 30. Okay. See if that works. Alright, so he's facing the right. So let's get close to him. And he turns around. Let me see. Change this to 50. Okay. Change it to, I don't know, like 100. Let's try 300. Exaggerated. Okay, 300, he turns around right away. Try 200 then. Now this is good for RPG games and stuff like that. Okay, there we go, he turns around. So the proper distance, I think it's somewhere around 70. You could pop a text box there, like hello or something. Alright guys, you can see that this is extremely simple, that it's nothing to it. This is probably a good time to smack the like button. And if you're not subscribed, subscribe. Also, there is a bell next to the subscribe button. Click on the bell. For more game development content, don't forget to check out my other videos.